FDA could authorize COVID-19 vaccines before phase 3 trials end. A new report revealed the possibility of authorizing COVID-19 vaccines prior to the completion of phase 3 clinical trials. In an interview with the Financial Times, US FDA Commissioner Dr. Stephen Hahn said that the agency could consider emergency use authorization for vaccines undergoing phase 3. But he clarified that EUA is not similar to full approval. Hahn said, "It is up to the sponsor or vaccine developer to apply for authorization or approval, and we make an adjudication of their application. If they do that before the end of phase 3, we may find that inappropriate, we will make a determination." According to CNN, the agency will determine that the benefit outweighs the risk in legal, medical, and scientific standards. If the benefit is greater, an experimental vaccine undergoing phase 3 may be granted EUA, which covers select scenarios. However, it is up to the vaccine maker to apply for EUA or full approval. The FDA will assess the data and confirm if the vaccine is appropriate or inappropriate for either EUA or full approval. In the US, 2 COVID-19 vaccines are currently in phase 3. One is made by Moderna and the other is from Pfizer and BioNTech. Midway through September, 2 more vaccines are expected to reach phase 3. Regardless of the vaccine model, phase 3 trials are conducted with 30,000 participants at least to test safety and efficacy in a large group. During clinical trials, investigators can collect data and may submit them early. If early data sets show promising results, such as reduced severity or lack of side effects, the vaccine maker can use them to apply for EUA. The FDA may consider EUA based on scientific evidence from the ongoing trial. An independent entity called the Data Safety Monitoring Board is assigned to every clinical trial. The board will notify agencies if the data is promising or if the vaccine is not looking good. It means the board can cancel an ongoing trial that fails to meet the standards for safety and efficacy. Meanwhile, Dr. Scott Galtieb, former FDA commissioner, said that full approval for a COVID-19 vaccine is likely possible early next year, CBS News reported. The reason is full approval means vaccine access for the general population. A fully approved vaccine is generally safe and effective for most people.